Well, Dan, we're talking about Michael Turner, who was suspended from school. Today he learned he's allowed to go back, but he's been banned from football.
It's back to school for Michael Turner. The Alvarez quarterback had been suspended Friday and was facing a six-week expulsion.
It was a really big weight off my shoulders. It feels pretty good knowing I go back to school and then not just sit at home and clean the house every day.
I cried so hard. It was just a big relief. I think that I lost like 10 years of my life through this whole week, you know?
It's unclear why Turner was suspended, but it happened a week after his father, Ronald Turner, was arrested for allegedly taking a loaded gun to the Alvarez football game. Earlier in the game, Turner had a dispute with coaches after his son took a knee when an opposing player was injured. Michael's mother says the two are unrelated, and she says the superintendent wasn't going to punish her son for the actions of his father.
He said that the expulsion was something that he was not even going to think about, that Michael's a very good kid. He knows he's a good kid, and his grades told him a lot. That's what he said. It saved his butt, and it's true.
Michael Turner said he never thought his kneel down would lead to so much drama off the field. His father charged with carrying a gun, another man, Lenny Sanks, accused of carrying a knife and threatening a coach. Two coaches have resigned, and the principal was reassigned. Turner says he doesn't regret taking a kneel down.
In the classroom and on the field, it's always good sportsmanship. And my dad's always taught me to have respect for the other opponent, other teams and everybody, and then just to show your respect and never be too big-headed.
Michael Turner is going back to school, but it won't be Alvarez. He's being transferred to North Salinas High, and he won't be able to play football the rest of the season. Turner says he needs to play. It's his junior year, and college scouts are looking at him.
It's very important for me to get back on the field. This year is my most important year, and then I just can't wait to get back on the field and play.
And again, he didn't do anything wrong. He did what was right. And therefore, he should be punished for that. He should be able to play back out on that field.
Elena Turner says she will fight to have her son be able to play football again. She's currently considering her options for getting her boy back on the playing field. In the meantime, we tried to get a hold of the superintendent to discuss his decision in getting Michael Turner back to school, specifically why Turner isn't allowed to play football. We weren't able to get a hold of him. His secretary said he was in meetings all day. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Felix.